Oh, the Autobot! Transform and roll out! I think it was fine with Confuser. They're not DD. Well, actually, Renning is DD. You can rend it, and Torpedo.
The guy on this clan, Smitty, he worked in the same transmission plant I worked at.
Oh. Okay, we're gonna do a different one. Pretty much, we're gonna sing one destroyer at the agency. Oh, that's a different way. Jason and me going A cap. 91 and Jericho going B. They're going C cap. And we're gonna send everyone else C cap. Pretty much, we're gonna just keep two destroyers on A cap. Pretty much, that's all. You only cruise on this A cap, pretty much. So, yeah, a 91, make sure you go in C cap. A U turn.
C cap?
Yeah. U-turn spotting.
Sorry, Mac.
Nah, you're fine. I was gonna clip your front end over, but I didn't know if you were gonna get upset again.
And Jason, you get into a cab, quick cab, and drive down. And then you're shooting at a crew that's gonna try to radar you, pretty much, from long range.
Seems like drunken drunken sailors over there in the way.
Remember, C-cap! There is a chance that you guys may push, but remember... If there are three or more on A-cap, then you guys push. If there's only two or more, two ships, don't push.
Mask for going to A.
That's good! I hope the mask got parked behind the island!
Mac, I'm gonna quickly slow up my feet ahead of me so you don't get stuck on the inside part of the cap. I don't wanna get you caught in a broadside. You go faster, I go slower. I'm trying to get you.
I'm so sorry, I slowed down. I didn't. I thought I was gonna let you go.
Shoot you in the broadside.
We both slowed down, I'm so sorry. Your guns were not in the right direction to shoot me anyway, so.
They're right there, trust me. On your broadside. Oh, man, if it's the old days, you'd be in the water.
Shino's on his way to A cap.
Copy that?
Yeah.
Ohio's on his way to A cap.
That's good. A1 on C B cap on the C cap. Push over. They're bashing over this side. I mean, they can't push over. Defend the cap pretty hard. Push over. And Jason, now we get out of cap and protect the A cap. Making sure to slow it down.
Man, I got three over pins on the ocean. Amnesia might move up. Yeah, he is.
Be careful, the Ohio's doing far shots, so be careful with it.
Yeah, Puerto Rico's actually shooting that, Mac. Yeah, the battleship's got you in a broadside, Mac. The Ohio.
The Ohio?
Just do exactly what you're doing.
I gotta put on somebody in A cap.
Besides the destroyer, because I just don't need an A cap right now.
Yeah, because I sent my torps right through the middle.
Top it up. That's good. Okay, Jason, start doing some spotting for me. I'm gonna shoot the guns at them right now.
comes the Benizia. How far can the Benizia shoot Cork again?
13.5.
I can't believe he don't have any dinner. He's got me
split up on like the nap.
Sent my torps at Ohio.
But careful, Mac, that Benizia is going to be right on you.
Up on the
here
right
on he head. Is. 3 torts and 2 flooding in Ohio.
Good. Okay. Jason, we're going to start moving full speed. Hurry the Moscow first, then the Yoshino.
Shuts up on Benizia.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, wow. Nice, Mac.
Real nice, because I just ran into an island watching him.
Yeah. Always. Now, take a look in front of you when you get a chance, my lady. Look for any more islands.
Yeah, I was trying to kite away from him because I was. He was in spotting range.
Nice job, man. Ohio is shooting at travel. You would, Mac. Well, yeah, he already committed to the lane. I'll go back to the left.
Torps off towards Ohio again.
Yeah, we got Bulgarian and Puerto Rico over here in B-Gap.
Yeah, I figured I could move there in health. I was going to throw my ass in.
Yoshino brought it. Okay.
Yep. Oh, it's a foreign end. Okay. You kind of know how you are going to play it. You know, I'm very risky.
Yeah, just to move forward yet. Man.
I hit that DD off.
Good job.
Sleepy watch, Ohio.
Okay,
Jerita,
we're gonna try to drive Patrick's A cap again. But you're driving in front of me first, because I'm a little hit point right now. Copy that. Don't have all the people here, so it's kind of tough to be slow spotting. I'm gonna do a stop right here, reversing. Now you go past me first.
Yeah, we don't have to worry about a hard push yet, guys. I'm gonna stay focused on the Mospa here. It's still broadside to me.
What's
the current thing on the speed cap right now? Hey, Mac, do you get the Mospa on your belt?
Beautiful.
Nice.
Jason, go for the cap. I'm gonna shoot at Ohio over here.
I sent torps towards Ohio again.
Got that.
Anybody help, Jericho?
No, Jericho's come too far. We'll be able to do it. But if Jericho be able to get it short, I'm good. No.
He was up there too far. I took some frost at that DD again.
91. Pushing forward. Just stay near the area because that gear is a lower hit point right now. You can copy them pretty easy. Make sure they're not pushing forward.
Do you have smoke? So you can shoot the Ohio since I'm spotting.
You want me to smoke up and shoot him?
Yes, definitely. He's aiming at me.
Oh, he's 12k away from me, Sleepy. I can't hit him.
Put them more closer. Just get up there and start shooting.
Alright, man.
I smoked up for Makuna.
Yeah, right.
I mean, you ain't bringing AC now.
That hurt. Sorry, I got a good hit on the monster. Come on, you stupid thing. Turn around.
That included myself, of course.
We win in a minute 30, guys.
Yeah. Let's hope you don't get singed on this point direction. Unless Libby gets decided to take that Mario out.
They just got radar, and I'm way too close.
Just stay dark with your body. Just drive it out.
Yeah, they're actually not going to be focused on you, though. They're focused on me.
Yeah, they're more interested to Sleepy. Hold on.
No, they're going for me, like always.
I'm detected by two different ships. That's a beaut.
Yeah, I'm going to try to survive as long as I can.
Watch your broadside, Nakun. That Musk was coming around the island.
Now is a Puerto Rico turn. Just like the Ohio.
Shuts off on Moscow. That's good.
Beautiful, dude. Good job.
I had a Citadel on. I got my Citadel on. Had my HP.
Well done! Long to 26 damage. Interesting. How did they deal with this on the Doom for that reason?